running people through this!
Hey cryptid creatures, welcome back to the crypt! In today's video, we are doing another try not to laugh video. I failed miserably at the last one. So stupid. That was Lord of the Rings themed, okay?
What are we waiting for?
That was hard for me. So in this video, it's going to be one of the funniest videos I've seen in the last year. I'm gonna test myself again to see if I could watch it without laughing. And then we're going to watch a playlist that the video came from, which I haven't watched any of those yet. So we're gonna try not to laugh. Let me know in the comments below if you thought these videos were even funny in the first place. And if so, did you make it through without laughing? Let's just get into it. This video, I think I died laughing at this for like 10 minutes straight the first time I saw it. So this is called Goth Knows What He's Doing, and it's probably one of the best goth related videos on YouTube. Great goth representation in mainstream media here.
Intellectual Eric prides himself on being a connoisseur of arts and creativity, from gravestones to ballet.
I think I'm well read. I think I'm well spoken. I think I'm well above average. It is important to me to carry myself in a manner where people are going to say, you know what? He knows what he's doing.
Oh my God. Okay. I'm surprised I survived that one because this gets me. Like, if I wasn't trying not to laugh, I for sure would have laughed. I am going to find that playlist that the first video came from. I'm really excited. I'm expecting there to be a lot of stuff that's not funny and that I don't find funny whatsoever, but I'm hoping for some gems. It's called Important Videos Too. I don't know what to expect, so.
The play digger digger.
You want to hear a station for porn detected. Porno ringtone. Hot chick, amateur girl, quiet,
no,
sexy.
No, 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 no,
no, no.
Pussy, okay. Anal dildo ringtone.
Alexa, ringtone. Stop!
Was that real? That almost felt like it wasn't real because I don't. What the kid said didn't really sound anything like that. Oh, is this. What is this? I thought this was Hey Arnold. What is this?
You can't hold a raptor in a closet. They're too smart.
You may have us.
What is this?
Get off the island.
I beg to differ. For you see, the other raptors and I have constructed a crude suspension bridge to Venezuela. Once there, I shall lie low and assume odd jobs under the name Mr. Pilkington. But perhaps I've said too much.
What is that? That looks like that was a Jurassic Park cartoon. Strange. I'm not finding anything about it. I'll have to look into this later. If you know anything about this Jurassic Park cartoon, please let me know. Next.
Dick!
Sometimes I am still 12. And that almost got me.
A few minutes later, the bear was spotted behind this home in Moreland Hills. This recreation identifies how witnesses say the bear escaped into the woods.
Just why? Why? Why was that needed?
Tell us the reason!
That actually is kind of amazing. They couldn't just describe that a bear ran off into the woods. They really, really had to do that. This has no clues in the title, but it looks like it's taking place at a gym. I really was not expecting that, and that really did almost get me. I thought it was going to be making fun of, you know, the woman who was in the frame at first. And I was like, I'm not really here for this. And then the real thing came into frame. That was pretty funny. Yes!
Why are you closing your door?
I love how the title is Crazy Guy. Crazy guy, why are you closed? Why is he so upset about this?
Why are you locking your doors to the public? Why? Tell us the reason. Why? Why? Tell us the reason. Tell us the reason why. Why are you putting people through this?
Why are you putting people through this?
Why? Why? Why are you putting us through this?
If I lost consciousness and this was the only video that I saw to tell me anything about the time we were living in, I would have thought Idiocracy would have come true.
Who gave you the right? Who gave you the right? By what right do you exclude the population? Why? Who are you? How dare you do this to us? We are the Toronto public. We want...
Toronto! Yeah, I was expecting this from an American, not from a Canadian.
We want to shop. We want to get into the Eaton Center. It is a public place. It says it's open till 7 o'clock. Why are you closed? Why? Why? Tell us why. Tell us why.
The great thing is, somebody took this video and made like a metal version of it, so maybe that will be the next round and the final round of reactions for a minute. The metal covers of popular videos and memes. Did I survive? I don't know, I feel like I maybe laughed a little bit. But let me know, most importantly, in the comments if you won or lost the challenge. What did you think of this random playlist? I hope that you got some good laughs or at least were amused by this insanity that we just witnessed today. And until next time, take care of yourselves because it is the most important thing. See you in the next video.